Gotta be cautious with Puig.
Popped him up on the infield. Rizzo underneath. Cubs win. Puig slams his helmet down at first base in anger. And we'll have a rubber game tomorrow. Now, Cubs love L.A. tonight as they'll shake hands after a 3-2 win over the Dodgers. Their first win of the year against L.A.